The ghosts arrived at Fort Mitodake in search of Io's infernal scrolls. The demon had delivered these writings to her followers so they could aid her plans. If the ghost could steal the scrolls, they would know Io's plans. But the fort was guarded by deadly fire spirits. Pierced the night, the fire spirits had seen the ghosts. Fire rained down as the ghosts ran to the gates. The gate slammed shut. The ghosts would have to find a way through the wall.
Cinta, you win. Huge wish, which you got. Good. Arvo, you win. This is the gold show.
Gate was shut, the path barred. The Mongols hoarded powder to feed the fire spirits, but it could also be used against them. With a resounding boom, the wooden gate shattered. The next courtyard was overrun with guards. The fire spirit was destroyed, but there was another close by.
Oh!
brothers fallen, the remaining fire spirits became enraged, unleashing a relentless bombardment of flame and destruction. Once again, the path was blocked.
Into the shadows! Time to disappear.
The closer the ghosts came to reaching Eeyore's plans, the more furious the spirits grew. Some say the fire spirits were created by Mongols, but it was Eeyore who gave them life, infusing them with her fury and rage, forging a weapon to destroy those who had wronged her. Another fire spirit lay crouched in the tower across the courtyard. Ghosts destroyed another fire spirit. Another wooden gate blocked the way. The gate splintered and the way opened. The ghosts arrived at the barracks. Eeyore's infernal scrolls were hidden nearby. Io's army would reach Tsushima by building a bridge.
Those are not for you. My warriors will kill you all!
Io's army would reach Tsushima by building a bridge. The ghost found Io's writings. They reveal she was building an army in the Blood Realms.
Into the shadows!
That text is sacred! I will destroy you for defiling it!
Having recovered Io's infernal scrolls, the ghosts only had to defeat the remaining fire spirits. Io planned to use an ancient ritual known as Hitobashira. Blood sacrifice to the gods that strengthened a structure so it would not be broken. The ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
Oh!
I can feel your power, ghosts. Come, show me its potential.
Ghosts reached the top of the fort and found the iron gate sealed shut. Io's forces emerged from a blood portal, a gateway to her realm.
Potential.
Made its final stand.
Oh!
Into the shadows!
Io's army was pushed back for a moment, and the portal was clear. The ghost saw their opportunity to destroy it. Blood portal was destroyed, and with it, Io's connection to Tsushima was severed. But the ghosts realized their path was now open. They could pursue Io to her realm and stop the Onibaba once and for all.